There's a trend where you fade your car's paint. It was started by RDBLA on Chris Brown's Aventador. It's now gotten so popular car manufacturers are offering it. This is a factory paint job from McLaren. In some cases, they're fading carbon fiber into paint. But Mansory might have taken it too far. I mean, the fade doesn't even line up on this.